Stories 5. Before I do, though, I want to introduce these great musicians, Vivian Amthun on piano. Anyway. be at a place called McDowell, which is this amazing artist colony. They have cabins in the woods, and I got to write this, spend 2 weeks in the same cabin that Aaron Copland wrote Appalachian Spring. So, I don't know, and Leonard Bernstein wrote his Mass there, so I don't know if it was pressure or inspiration, but anyway, this is called Song Without Words.
Thank you.